Sweden just had a monkey massacre. This week at the zoo Furuvik in Sweden, 5 chimpanzees managed to escape. They managed to escape by opening this window and climbing through. During their escape, 4 of the chimpanzees were shot. 44-year-old Santino, 42-year-old Linda, 19-year-old Manda, and 3-year-old baby Torsten were all shot and killed. This is so sad. I don't know what to say. If anything, I hope you have a good time with Harambe in Monkey Heaven.